So it's a really cold Sunday morning and I'm going to a Halloween themed paintballing session with the Paintballing Society. I'm really scared about this one.
Paintball Society is for students with a keen interest in paintballing as well as anyone else who want to try it out for themselves. Today, I ventured out together with the Paintball Society to the Battlegrounds paintball fields located in Bankery just outside of Aberdeen. Games are usually played wearing camouflage suits, however for this Halloween special event, everyone were welcome to dress up and there were some really impressive outfits around. In this daring game, players compete, in teams or individually, to eliminate opponents by tagging them with colored paintballs propelled from a device called a paintball marker, commonly referred to as a paintball gun. I'm going in for the kill. I'm doing it for a thrill. Oh, I'm hoping you'll understand. The Paintball Society offer indoor training every week up at Hillhead, as well as outdoor games several times per year. When it comes to myself, I was scared out of my senses and spend most of the day hiding behind trees or big rocks. Nonetheless, I had a great time and I urge all first-timers to give this exhilarating game a go. After a couple of rounds outside, it was time to warm up inside the shelter and stock up on ammunition. I will surely never forget my first paintball experience, and I met up with the president to hear more about his.
When I was 12, my 12th birthday, me and a few friends went to a place in Edsel. We all kind of got a bit carried away and got into the spirit of things. One group held a castle and we had to attack it. I managed to get myself whittled right the way around behind the castle and came up through the castle. Got a bit carried away, so I shot everybody point blank in the back. But yeah, it was a lot of fun. It was a really good day.
The Paintball Society welcomes everyone to come along for their session, even if you're new to the game or a die-hard paintball fan already. As well as weekly indoor sessions, the Paintball Society get together for weekly social events where members get to know each other a little better in a relaxed and welcoming environment. If you would like to get involved in the Paintball Society or want more information, visit the AUSA website at ausa.org.uk or email the Paintball Society at aberdeen.paintball@gmail.com. I hope you have enjoyed this week's episode of Societies Weekly and that you'll join me next week when I will go on a trip to St. Andrews with the International Society.